So I'm standing in front of the Bema seat, which is where the Apostle Paul would have been brought for proclaiming the gospel. And, you know, today, as I'm shooting some video here, I've been persecuted as well. They told me that I look too professional, and they want me to shut down my video because professional videoing is not allowed. So
sharing the same trade, making tents, he spent time with them.
Persecution is still real going on here in Corinth.